All the best to the girls. Now, the Embu County Government has kicked off the second phase of the refurbishment of the Embu Stadium that will see it be able to attain best minimum international standards. Upon the completion, the stadium will be able to host Premier League and international matches. The County of Embu is hoping the new stadium will be able to market the county through sports tourism.
The scramble for a piece of the Kenyan Premier League has gone a notch higher, as county governments take a keen interest in attracting Premier League clubs to adopt their facilities as their home match venues. Matches involving the top tier league were to be devolved, but some of the counties had not finished refurbishing their stadium. Embu is amongst the counties working round the clock to have a piece of the league.
This phase, which we're actually calling it phase two, will take approximately 20 weeks.
The second phase of the rehabilitation is projected to cost the county 40 million shillings, and it entails the installation of floodlights, which will see the stadium host matches even during the night. There are also plans to construct two VIP dais, as well as putting up an ultra-modern changing room behind the main dais for the players. Drainage is being worked on afresh.
We are going to complete the perimeter wall, and this one will come together with three gates, of course, with sentries, so that we can be able to have the right security, so that we can also control the spectators.
Samuel Gikundo, a resident of the county, hopes the new development will encourage youths to get involved more in sports.
Vijana hawataenda kwa bombe, hawataenda kwa miraa, hata kama wataenda, at least wachache kati yao tu wataweza kufaindika kupitia kwa hii uwanja.
Apart from benefiting the youths, Hesborn Nyaga, a trader in Embu town, noted that hosting KPL matches will boost the economy of the county, as they will be selling their products to thousands of spectators who will be visiting the town.
Juzi tunaona watu wa Golmaya wakipita wakielekea Meru. Ukienda Meru unakuta biashara kwa njia wasus ni mzuri sana. Hao wafanyi biashara kidogo kidogo.
Machakos, Kisumu, and Eldoret are other counties with relatively playable fields. Hassan Juma, KTN Sports.